What's up, guys? Ziggy here with his first video. Today we're going to the mall. If I look familiar, I'm also a Peter Man. Go ahead and watch that now. Just type in Han Solo's. I'm Uncle Ben. That at the end of the series, I am gonna be Kingpin. You all know him. He's also in Daredevil, the big dude. Anyways, yeah, do I look familiar? Yeah, I do. And I am so excited. We're going to the mall. It's gonna be great, right?
So I've got my money, just in case, and let's go to the mall. Well, plans changed. We're going to Target. Target. What? Anyways, let's go into Target and have fun.
Yes, possession of hand grease. Just what I was looking for. Alright, let's get it. But we have to still look around. Hey, Mary Poppins returns, y'all. See, they got Aquaman. Whoa, that's so cool. Whoa, that's cool. Now, let's go wherever Hans wants to. Yeah. Let's go look at Xbox stuff. Whoa. Look at all these games. Cool. Hans, you want Just Dance 2019? Now, let's go look at toys, even though I'm not getting any. Speed. I am Speed. Fortnite.
Hey, Hans, you want to open this llama, see what loot's in it?
What?
What's your favorite Star Wars movie, guys?
Force Awakens, Rogue One. Which one?
Alright, let's look at clothes, because this is what Hans came here for.
Oh, heck yeah, boys.
Hans loves Flash. I think you should get that shirt.
Look how cool that is, man. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Hans, you want this underwear?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Hans, you want this underwear?
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. I freaking love Black Panther.
Oh my, it's Slender Man's son.
Oh, look at all these glasses, man.
All right, back to the movies.
There's the Kroger, and Ralph Breaks the Internet, stuff like that. Oh, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. And, whoa, New Pet Cemetery. I've heard that's good. Oh, there's Venom. Oh, look at the 4K Ultra. See, there's Hereditary. I don't know if that's good either. Oh, there's Sherlock Gnomes. It's supposed to be funny. I haven't seen it yet, but I've seen Romeo and Juliet. Or, Gnomeo and Juliet. Rampage. Goosebumps 2. John Wick. I don't know if that's good, but it looks very good. The Exorcist. I already have it, but that's very cool. I have it on the 20th Century Edition, so better than this DVD, but that's still pretty cool. I have lots of four. See, The Conjuring 2, Beetlejuice, they have the Alien Club Trilogy, which I have, and 28 Weeks Later. Whoa, The Matrix on 4K Ultra. What the heck? Just showed you they have John Wick, the first one. And when you look over here, they also have part two. This movie looks good, but I don't know if it is. Oh, Slender Man. I've heard that movie's bad. Sidious, The Last Key. One of the worst movies of 2016, I've heard. Yeah,